Hey y'all, it's Maxine, your favorite wine specialist, guiding you on your journey through fine wine. And it is not Monday, but it is Sauvignon Blanc Day. And if you've been following me for a while, you know that I am excited because Sauvignon Blanc is my favorite white wine. I'll explain a little bit later my love for it and why it became my favorite. If I had to pick a white wine to drink for the rest of my days, I want all the Sauvignon Blanc. But let me share with you its origins. Sauvignon Blanc is from Bordeaux, France. Although that's its origins, it plants very well worldwide. Some of the popular areas you have explored Sauvignon Blanc are the Loire Valley in France, two areas, Sancerre, which is my favorite area. I think it produces the best expression of Sauvignon Blanc, and Puy-Fumé, located in the Loire Valley. California, you will see some in Oregon and Washington, but California is a big area. Chile, South Africa, and New Zealand. We all have probably had a New Zealand Sauvignon Blanc thus far in our fine wine journey. Now, the thing I like about Sauvignon Blanc, you either love Sauvignon Blanc or you are not a fan. You cannot be indifferent to Sauvignon Blanc, and that is due to its high acidity. A lot of citrus notes you're gonna get from that. It's very crisp and refreshing. And if you don't like those characteristics, Sauvignon Blanc probably isn't for you, but that's what I love about it. So if I ever convert someone to Sauvignon Blanc or I meet someone who is a Sauvignon Blanc fan, like, we're tied to the hip. I know I can drink this with you. So one of the things that I also, I was ready to introduce the wine, pardon me. One of the things that I also like about Sauvignon Blanc is just the way that it expresses itself in different areas. It thrives in a cool climate overall, but in New Zealand, you are going to pick up some grapefruit green notes. In California, you'll detect more tropical fruit notes such as pineapple. And within the Loire Valley, you'll pick up some of that flint and stone, which I just truly, truly love. But overall, you're going to get stone fruit notes from Sauvignon Blanc. So the wine that I am drinking today is the 2017 McBride Sister Sauvignon Blanc from New Zealand. And I'm really excited to feature their wines today. They are two black females who are actual sisters, and they have a really cool story. They didn't grow up together, but they met up later on in life and started this wine brand, which is really exciting. So in commemoration to that, I had to also wear my wine down with a chocolate girl shirt because I just thought it would be so appropriate. And this shirt is from Black Girls Wine. So let's get into my favorite part, tasting the wine. So, but before we taste it, one of the things I really loved about it, just the nose of this wine. It was very aromatic, very inviting. You are picking up grapefruit from this one. Just some passion fruit. Like, it's just beautiful. It's just a beautiful smelling wine. Upon tasting, you'll pick up notes of white peach, grass, a hint of floral on the finish, and also that grapefruit lemon note that will be detected. The Drink Good Live Well rating for this wine is, we are living well with this one. This would pair well with lunch outside, a picnic, even poolside. It's springtime, so this just screams spring, and I can't wait to have it again and take it to all the mentioned areas that I say you should enjoy it with. What are we pairing this wine with? We are pairing this wine with goat cheese. Goat cheese and Sauvignon Blanc just have a perfect marriage. I like to drizzle a little honey on my goat cheese, and it just tastes so delightful. I am also pairing this with seafood ceviche, oysters, and for my vegetarians, zucchini will pair very well with this wine. You know I don't like to keep you guys long, so I am going to wrap up. And for my challenge today, try a new Sauvignon Blanc, try a new region, try a new brand. Just stretch yourself. You can go back to your favorite, but stretch yourself today on the Sauvignon Blanc that you have. And also comment below and let me know the Sauvignon Blanc that you are enjoying. Until we meet again, drink good, live well.